My name is Keith Stroud. I'm in charge of the core department here at Cadillac Castings. I've been here for 29 years. We make mainly automotive parts, but we are starting to branch out into other parts as well. We make some weight parts and some John Deere tractor parts and stuff like that, but mostly automotive parts. In the past, we've used a chemical cleaner that we use to clean our core boxes. We'd spray that on and use steel wool. Of course, the chemical would sometimes affect people's skin or stuff like that if it got on there. Now we strictly use dry ice to clean our patterns. We use it to clean the dirt off or the gunk off, the built-up resin off, clean the vent tracks and the vents. It does a great job. So a typical core box would take a half hour, 45 minutes to clean. Now we don't have to do that with the dry ice. We can do a core box in, 5 to 10 minutes, depending on the size of the core box. We save a lot of time. Again, it's much safer for the employees, and it does a great job.
We're in the fire restoration industry. So what dry ice does is allows us to clean the items that we have from our customers. Dry ice is number one, is very ecologically good. So we're not introducing harsh chemicals to anything that we have in here. We can do anything from a board on a TV all the way up to a commercial equipment we use it on, and we can clean any electronics that you have with dry ice with one run. The other reason we like it is with dry ice, as soon as it's done, we can start working on it again. We don't have to go through a drying process that you would with like ultrasonic cleaning and stuff like that. So it speeds our whole process up, and it does the job perfect.
We've tried a lot of different ways. This seems to work the best, especially with our hot tooling. We will use it in the press or out of the press, either way. Whenever we have to, we get a lot of plastic buildup, burn in cavities, on texturing. You don't really want to use something like sand or whatever if it gets into the machines. This ice goes right away. It's nice. It works great. It's probably the best thing I've used so far. So this is nice. We don't have to take it out. Staff likes that.
Once we use this, it's pretty clear this is the only way to really do it.